Every time we step into a forest, we only witness a small part of a much more complex ecosystem. While the towering trees dominate the horizon, there exists a silent, unseen world that plays an essential role in the forest's life. Beneath the soil covered with leaves lies a vast, invisible network that connects plants, roots, and mushrooms. This network is called mycelium, an organism that sustains and nourishes the entire forest. Though unseen, it is essential for life above ground. Life in the forest is a continuous process of recycling and transformation. Every day, leaves fall, branches dry up, and organic matter decomposes. But what happens to all this waste? This is where mycelium comes in, a subterranean network of thin filaments called hyphae that take in dead matter and transform it into resources for life. Mycelium begins to form when mushrooms release millions of spores into the air. These spores, which can be carried by the wind over long distances, germinate when they land in a suitable environment, soil rich in nutrients, moist and shielded from direct sunlight. From the spores sprout the first microscopic filaments called hyphae. These hyphae spread and connect with each other, forming a complex network that can extend for miles underground. Once formed, mycelium becomes the primary driver of organic matter decomposition in the forest. Plant debris, leaves, dead branches, and even fallen tree trunks are broken down by this invisible network, and the nutrients released are reintroduced into the soil. Mycelium acts as a natural recycling system, transforming dead matter into essential resources for plants and trees. This way, the forest remains healthy and the soil is constantly enriched with nutrients. But mycelium is more than just a decomposer. It functions as a network for communication and resource exchange between plants. The roots of trees and plants are interconnected by this underground network, allowing them to share resources. In times of stress, such as drought or nutrient shortages, older trees can send resources to younger ones through the mycelium. This subtle exchange of resources supports the entire community in the forest, ensuring the survival of all. Recently, research has revealed a fascinating connection between mycelium and bees. Bees, essential for pollinating plants, can benefit from the nutrients provided by mycelium. Fungal extracts have been shown to boost the immune systems of bees, helping them fight off viruses and extending their lifespans. Mycelium provides substances that help bees combat devastating diseases, such as deformed wing virus. Through this connection, mycelium not only supports plant life, but also protects one of nature's most important pollinators. From the quiet shadows beneath the forest floor, something remarkable begins to stir. When the air is damp and the soil rich, a hidden world reveals itself. Out of the earth, mushrooms emerge, delicate, fleeting, and part of an ancient cycle. These are not mere plants, but the visible essence of the vast mycelium web below. Each mushroom is a marvel of design. Some are crowned with gills that fan out in intricate patterns, while others rise as elegant towers or nestle close to the ground. They appear overnight, nourished by the hidden network that connects the entire forest. And in their short lives, they fulfill a vital role, releasing spores that drift through the air, renewing the network beneath. As the spores travel on the breeze, they carry with them the potential for new life, scattering the magic of the forest far and wide. Through this simple act, mushrooms bridge the visible and invisible, playing their part in the endless dance of regeneration that defines the wild. Mycelium is more than an invisible underground network. It is the foundation that supports life in the forest, from plants and trees to bees and other creatures essential for the ecosystem's balance. Without this complex and delicate system, life as we know it would be impossible.